10 ahead of the game clock.
Now you can't give up a three-point shot.
Luka, Kyrie for three! For three, and Dallas leads!
The one thing you didn't want to do is give up a three-point shot. A two, and the worst thing could have happened to you was overtime.
Lakers are going to play it out with 8 seconds. LeBron under to AD, and they take it away to Kyrie, and they've got to foul him.
Free throw time.
I just don't know what LeBron saw on that play, because
let him run around for...